Hey, I'm Mr. Tenenhouse, and I'm not a teacher. I'm a mathematician, and I'm here at school the whole year to help show you all some of the math that I do. I'm working on a PhD in math at CU Denver, which means that after middle and high school, I spent 4 years in college and many more years in graduate school studying math. When I'm done, I'll be called Dr. Tenenhouse, but my wife already plans to shorten it to Dr. House because she has a crush on the guy from the show. So why do I love math so much? When I was in middle school, I was always in trouble for talking and goofing off in class. I didn't like school very much, but I had a math teacher who showed me that math can be interesting and fun. After that, I still got in trouble all the time, except in math class. About me, I ride my bike whenever I can. I love to cook. I've played ultimate frisbee all over the world. I play guitar, a little banjo, and a little ukulele. The math I'm working on right now at the university is called graph theory. It's basically just dots, lines, and the ways you can use them to do other things. You'll see enough of those this year if you're in a class with me. Another reason I'm here this year is to show you some cool things you can do with math. One of those is fractal geometry. Fractals are really intricate-looking mathematical objects that are pretty simple to make. They follow very simple rules. They can look like things in the real world, or like things from outer space. We can even use fractals to draw what looks like the surface of a planet. Here's how. We start with a square with numbers in the corners. These will be the heights of parts of a mountain range. Then we split the square into four smaller squares. We're going to put more heights here. To figure out these new heights, we take the average of the numbers we already have. If you don't know what that is, don't worry. You'll do it soon in math class. So we take the average of two numbers to get the number between them. For the middle number, we take the average of all four corners, plus or minus some random small amount. Now we have four smaller squares, and we can do the same thing to each of those. When we do this over and over, we can turn a boring square into a really interesting mountain range. If we do this a lot, then we can make our own alien planet. There's a lot more we can do with fractals and other math. If you're interested, come and talk to me. I'm here all year, and I'm excited to get to know you, and I hope you have a great year. Thanks.